DAF drives with a Paccar engine, and Volvo, Mack, and Renault also share engine parts and technologies. Also, Detroit is owned by Daimler Group, who also owns Mercedes-Benz, and the Traton Group owns both MAN and Scania, which are coming with a shared engine at the end of 2024.